This is a case of antegrade ureteric DJ stenting in a transplant kidney. Retrograde DJ stenting has been attempted but failed. Ultrasound showing the significant hydronephrosis. Under ultrasound guidance, pelvic alveolar system has been accessed. Urine sample withdrawn. Guide wire pass, track dilated and 6 French sheath placed. Contrast injected to delineate the pelvic alveolar system. There was narrowing at the pelvic-ureteric junction, so trying to cross with the cobra catheter and terimo wire. The lesion in the ureter has been crossed and the tip in the urinary bladder, which is confirmed by injecting the contrast. The DJ stent, 5 French, 24 centimeter, and this is the brown one is the pusher. So it has not come with the thread, so we are threading it. So this will help us to control the DJ stent exact length, what we want to put into the bladder and the one. So this is successful antegrade DJ stenting in a transplant kidney who had failed retrograde DJ stenting.
This is Dr. Shaileshkumar Garge, vascular specialist. For more information, you can visit our website.